Falcon Tower, information Kilo, time 1255 Zulu. Wind 350 at 5. Visibility 30. Sky clear. Temperature and dew point missing. Altimeter 29090. Visual approach to use, landing and departing. Runway 4 left and right. All arrivals, contact tower on 124.6. If I was on initial contact, you have information Kilo.
All right, good morning. It's Saturday morning, 9-11. Ooh, 9-11. Okay, we are going to Williams, Arizona. And about an hour and 20-minute flight. Of course, everybody will probably be... Falcon Ground Experimental 912 Julia Papa is at spot 2. Taxi with Kilo, north departure.
Experimental 912 Julia Papa, Falcon Ground runway 4 right, taxi via Delta.
Taxi to 4 right via Delta, 12 Julia Papa.
Well, where's breakfast this morning?
Williams.
They have an airport there? I guess they do though.
They have a fly-in at Sedona today and then a Grapevine this weekend, so a lot of stuff going on.
There you go.
Tower Experimental 912 Julia Papa holding short of 4 right.
Experimental 912 Julia Papa, Falcon Tower, left turn north approved, 1360 at 6, runway 4 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear to takeoff, 4 right, 12 Julia Papa. All right, we're just so past it here. I'm giving it a video of it. It's a Jerome there. Lovely city of Jerome up on the mountains. See the J? That doesn't stand for Julio. That's Jerome. Okay, and then over on the right here, we have Sedona. Beautiful Sedona. With all the red rocks. They're actually having a fly-in today at Sedona as well. There's a lot of stuff going on. So we're heading to Williams to meet the breakfast crew. And then maybe if Lynn is going to Sedona, I will.
Todd, are you on?
Yes, sir, I am.
As loud and clear, where are you?
I'm about 35 nautical miles south of Williams, so I'm basically just past Cottonwood. All right, we're at 8,000 feet.
Altimeter's 30-30 in flex.
You said 30-30?
That's affirmative, 3030 in flex.
Thank you.
Did you just gain a couple hundred feet, Todd?
Well, yeah, because I start turning it because I got the altitude hold on, the nose pitch down. At least I know it works.
Yeah, it sounds like it's working okay.
Oh yeah, it's been fantastic. How far out are you, Gary?
68. I've got it back. It's only about 150 knots.
Okay, I'm 29, so still a little bit ahead of you. Yeah, I'm about 10 miles out to be switching over.
Stay with some pancakes.
I'll try to. Monkeys, I'm on your right. I'll wait for you to go in.
I got you.
Mario, Experiment 12 Julie Papa, turning outside of the Longies for base on a runway 18, Clark. Memorial Experimental 912 Juliet Papa departing runway 18 to the south. Clark.
Clark Memorial Sonic 607 Lima Tango taking 18 southeast departure. Clark Memorial.